Two military dogs, Baxi and Ggarbo, retired from service at Kirtland Air Force Base today. Ggarbo is an 8-year-old Belgian Malinois. He's served since 2011, working patrol and explosives. Baxi is an 8-year-old German Shepherd, was used to detect drugs during investigations. He got to Kirtland in 2016. This morning, there was a ceremony to honor their service.
He was inside a burning car. We got him out, and he's still doing his job flawlessly. So Baxi and I have been through quite a lot together.
And both dogs will spend their retirement with their handlers.